I made up my mind. Yo, this thing biting me right now,
sting,
fam.
Sting.
Yo.
Stinging.
Yo.
Well, hello. Another day, another episode of HITZ Rap for Your Lyfe. Today we have Lil J and Alan D. So the both of them are going to go head to head in a little freestyle rap battle, but with a twist. If you've been watching this little series of ours, then you will know what already happens. We have some creepy crawlies that we're going to throw into this little, I guess, fish tank here. Right. While you do your rap, and by the way, gentlemen, you only get a minute each, and at any point, if you remove your hands during the rap, I'll stop the clock, and I guess you're out, lah, right? So, okay. Lil J, you ready?
I'm ready, bro.
You are gonna go first.
Oh, man.
So your time starts when your music starts. Let's go.
This is how far my hand can go.
Oh, deeper.
Get out.
The clock has started, let's go.
My muscles are blocking me.
Alright. Oh, let's hear it, man.
Jay with the session, class is in session. Yo, stay with the blicky, butter. My weapon. Jay with the session, class is in session. Stick with the blicky, but my weapon. Yo. I gotta go. This is not what I was told. Yeah, y'all way too cold, but come, I'm coming true. Yo,
30 seconds. Hiss.
Why you do this to me? Got a scorpion on my finger. Yo, I'm feeling itchy. I feel real itchy. Just gotta stop. It's at the top, but yo, don't touch it right now. Lil J about to put this thing down. If I can't even handle it, yo, everybody just dismantle it, yo.
10 seconds.
Let me tell you about the way I flow. Lil J and I can't control my fears when it comes to these animals, yo. Hey, I gotta drop this down.
And your time is up, hey. Lil J. Lil J.
Fam, no. He spent like 50 seconds not having his hands inside.
Yo, my hands is in.
I can do this too, fam.
My hands are in.
I just do that.
Yo, my muscles are too big. I cannot.
Yo, Lil J, I kind of agree with Alan here. You're just resting your hands like that, lah, macam. Your hands are gonna be touching the floor, all lah, bro.
That wasn't part of the rules, right? That wasn't part of the rules, right?
Okay, you know what? Just for kicks, just put your hand in for just like 5 seconds, lah. Just for fun.
This unfair.
So that I can tell
unfair.
So I can tell Alan that he got a fair fight. You know what I mean?
Yeah, man. Come on,
okay,
man.
Okay. All right. 1, 2. Let's go.
Everyone is gangsta until they gotta face this creepy crawly.
No, bro. Yo. Okay, we just saw Lil J half succeed, but you know, nonetheless, he finished his minute. Now, Alan D, it's about time for your turn, okay?
Let's do it.
It's gonna be a little bit different for Alan D because he's gonna be doing his rap a cappella.
I don't need no beat.
So, I like it. As soon as the bugs come in, your time starts, okay?
Hold up. Can I just do a Lil J impression right quick? Okay, let's go.
Throwing shade. Okay, bugs, let's go. Let's put in the first round of bugs and okay, we can start the clock. LND, okay, anytime now.
Whoa. What's up, guys?
Put it on his hand.
My name's LND, D as in these as in nuts. Anyway, that's disgusting. Like, I just spilled some mustard. I tell my flow to hush and let burn like it's straight from Usher. Matter of fact, I rode here on the back of a saber-tooth white mountain cat. Double park in a spot for the handicap, because if you can't tell, I got a bad back. But it's a mayday. Who get this crazy a payday? And when she see my big wiggles, may face like she stepped on Legos. God of war, like I'm Kratos. Carnivore, I'm the Mando. Ay, Lamborghini dreams, I mean what I say.
Oh, 30 seconds.
Maggots in my face, man. I spit game. I got bars that come in many different ways. I keep it going, I'm never phased. Cockroaches all up in the gutter, man.
10 seconds.
That's my place. That's where I came up from. I keep going. I made up my mind. Yo, this thing biting me right now,
sting,
man.
Sting.
Yo.
Sting him.
Yo.
And your time is up. Okay. And your time is up.
Okay.
And there you have it. Alan D just completing his 1 minute. The studio audience, can we get some applause, please?
Hey!
And there you have it, man. Alan
Whoa,
D.
Oh, bro.
Lil J, HITZ Rap for Your Lyfe. Now, before we go,
Okay, really Jesus. Quickly.
Yeah.
I know you guys are a little bit nervous right now. How are you feeling? You okay?
Bro, I'm about to have an anxiety attack in 5 seconds. I'm feeling, yo, that scorpion bit me towards the end.
Okay, if you can gather yourself really quickly, what's coming up for you, man? What do we have to look forward to?
Oh, I'm dropping 2 songs every month. I'm an independent artist, so I do my own thing. Like, we're just going to keep moving. So check it out, Alan Dre Raj on Instagram, TikTok. Twitter, all that jazz. Go check it out. 2 songs every month. Let's go.
Lil J, what's coming up for you?
First, I gotta let you know that whole experience almost killed my whole ego. But as I said, man, everyone's gangster till they gotta deal with that. Well, for me, I got some stuff which I've been working on. I've been working on this album and hopefully I can release it soon. And yeah, if you guys wanna keep up to my music and what I've been doing, follow me on Instagram, which is Lil J Graham. Follow me on Facebook, which is Lil J, and you guys can find me at all the streaming platforms.
Gentlemen, thank you very much for coming over today.
Thank you.
HITZ Rap for Your Life. You guys decide who wins. Is it Alan D or Lil J?
Of course, it's me, bro.
Let's go.